Bad boys fighting now. There's doggy. 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 This is episode 2. Fun. Fun. I need some wood. Wood. I want to shoot some wood.
Thank you.
freaking water. To my hometown walk. That's for sure. Hometown walk. Vault 111. Dalton. Dalton. Every time I enter this place, I think it's super creepy. Yeah, it's really creepy. There's nothing in there right now. There's people dying. I was asleep for 100. Two hundred deuces. Two hundred deuces. Open this door and then I open this. I always wanted to go in here.
Everyone's dead.
Because they froze us in. That's why everyone's dead.
Am I the only one left?
If you open these guys' things,
do this.
Cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
My wife. Okay. see if I can open these doors. Kevin, that's me.
Critical system. Biogenic array. Residents must vacate.
Is it summer? Nuclear storm.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now.
Don't mind.
Hope this rain lets up soon. You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
You need something, Scabber?
Need new clothes? Should stop by Fallon's basement.
May the Institute's call be a lesson to anyone who risks tampering with our...
Let's see what you got.
Oh, goody.
Control. I'm not gonna have what I need.
Mister.
I hope I live long enough to witness the brotherhood.
I'm at City Surplus, open 24 hours. I sell everything, skin packs, ammunition, outerwear, dinnerware.
Well, hello.
I want to be left alone. I'm not supposed to talk to people I don't know.
If I didn't know better, I could have sworn I saw you hanging out with the ghoul. Here in Diamond City. But that's impossible, right? Beer in my slippers after this shift. That's all I ask. You need something, Scabber?
You look a little rough up.
Talk to Doc Crocker over at the Mega Surgery Center.
Excuse me.
Nothing to see here. Look, I'm telling you, it ain't just a story. University Point, that settlement on the coast, wiped out by Sims.
I can't freaking make these things. It's so freaking annoying. I can't find them. Nuclear, natural, I don't know. Need wood. Wood.
The robot work. A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Systems go.
Ready and waiting. So, Shall we depart?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Understood.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Think you can find any goodies, boy?
Let's hope this beacon will be the only piece we need to track down the mechanist.
So.
Nothing stays hidden forever.
You lead the way, and I'll follow, sir.
Hey guys, I'm not gonna talk for a little bit.
It's a pleasure to serve with you, sir.
You have no idea what it's been like scrounging around for two centuries with this ugly mug.
So, you ready?
Thank you.
Hey guys, I found nuclear material and stuff. Because that was crazy. And this is guys, something else. If you kill a robot, you can find nuclear material stuff in that too. And, hey, win-win. Doesn't really matter. That's what I'm about to make right here. Can't wait. Okay, guys. Can't wait to make it. I know where I'm going to put it to.
Is a powerful tool, allowing even the simplest of minds to create complex robots. You certainly know your way around a workbench. Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
It's time.
Good. The install. Once I'm in the robot work.
Hey, go check that out.
Seem to have no adversity to the addition of a foreign modification.
Ada?
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete.
Whoa.
Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source. Did I misinterpret?
Oh.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some fortunately.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps. The encryption. If you can bring me to...
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Want me to fly?
Ada?
As I was saying, the encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms.
All right.
Okay. Good. I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful.
Ada.
Would you like me to go with you?
Time to hit the road.
Wonderful. I look forward to traveling with you.
There's a whole truck stop.
Uh-huh.
Only person that can find this out is me and you guys. Don't tell anyone. Wow. Kind of too much. Too much. 8 pounds, what can I get for that? What's this stuff? I don't know. fucking just had. Everything that's not hard, I don't know. It's a regular use rifle. Can use that. Can use that. It's not hard. Not gonna use that. Not gonna use that. One person is watching me. I bet you I know who it is. It's, his theme is Batman fan 111-2112. And hit if it is right, can you please go into the chat and say you are right if I'm right. I think that's the person that's playing. But if it's not, thank you for watching, subscribe, and leave a like. I always say leave a like whenever I want. And I always never, I don't, I barely say at the end. Yeah. Yeah. This is my friend named Dylan. Please go to the chat and say, what's up? What's up? Say that, okay? Say what's up. I don't know. It's so wild. Oh, it's fine. Let's drop him. Yeah, these things can give you nuclear stuff, nuclear stuff. You can use for nuclear stuff. That's how you make them. Oh, no one's watching now. I know these guys. What's up, guys? I know you too. She used to suck. She used to suck. I can't see that. Oh, no, that's super wounded. Watch out, that's nuclear. See what's going on. Oh my god, I'm blind.
Check it out.
Certainly. You just showed up in the nick of time.
Glad to help.
You're one of the good guys. You wouldn't happen to know of any good places to settle around here, would you?
I sure do.
Uh-huh.
Thanks. See you there in a day or two.
Heads up.
No problem.
Heads up.
How may I be of service?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And let's trace the mechanist's signal. Thanks so soon. Was it something I said?
Cool, you have a first.
Look alive.
Yes, sir.
Ada.
Well, with any luck, the beacon you gave me will help us trace the mechanist's signal. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect. Leaving so soon?
Where?
Was it something I said?
Look alive.
What can I do for you? Glad to be of service.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Yes.
Ada.
Well, with any luck, the beacon you gave me will help us trace the mechanist's signal. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. Uh-huh. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
I haven't come this far just to back down now.
I understand that, but you should... My old caravan and... The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead...
For this mission, I'm kind of in the video. Mostly all time, my videos will be out for Fallout.
sure managed to find her.
Look at you. 2 centuries. And your skin's as smooth as a baby.
I have that gun. Eat some lunch and then go back. Make another video probably. Today I'm over 2. Probably every day I'm over 2. Just I wanna make videos Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. But I wanna make one video through Monday. One week I'm gonna make 2. And on Friday I'll make I had a wig. Oh, there we go. You just pop that in real quick, so I'm going to use that button. That would be very good. Let's use this.
That's like that.
Oh, crap, he's on. Can we just move with this gun? Holy god.
Still kicking? Where's that fucker go?
Hello. She's seeing us now. Hello. I didn't kill you. I'm gonna see you die. Oh my god, I have to rework on one of these computers. Not locked down. Oh, indoor. Closing. No more rough.
Thank you.
in.
Where am I? I got all of these guns.
you down, I would not. But if I want to, I can. That's all the future is made up of. I can't believe I found this whole house. I wish I could find a freaking key. Oh my god. There it is.
Got it.
Once we're